despite meeting PM demands of EPS 94 pensioners still pending. Around 65 lakh EPS 94 pensioners across the country have been agitating for their legitimate demand since many years under the banner of National Agitation Committee, EPS 95 Sangarshan Samiti. The pensioners are demanding implementation of Supreme Court and other higher court judgments to sanction higher pension and actual salary, among other major demands. National Agitation Committee, EPS 95 Sangarshan Samiti, under the leadership of its President Commander Ashok Rao and National General Secretary Virendra Singh Rajavat, organized many sit-in dharna, gherao, submission of representations to the concerned authorities, including Prime Minister, Labour Minister, CPFC, RPFC concerned, etc. at national level. Chhattisgarh State President of the Samiti, L.M. Siddiqui, played a significant role at the state-level agitations. While talking to the Hitawada, Chhattisgarh State President of EPS 95 Sangarshan Samiti, L.M. Siddiqui, informed that after representations and different agitations, no fruitful result has taken any shape on the long-pending issues. Apart from rallies and sit-in dharna organized in New Delhi from Ramalila Maidan to PMO office and from Jantar Mantar to PMO office, representations were submitted, but Labour Minister, PMO office and CPFC have given only assurance, but the issues are still pending, the state president said. He said that a delegation comprising President Commander Ashok Rao, Virendra Singh Rajavat, along with some more office bearers of the organization from Madura, met MP Hema Malini in the first week of March 2020, who in turn arranged a meeting with the Prime Minister on March 4. The meeting lasted for 25 minutes, wherein all the problems pertaining to EPS 94 pensioners were briefed to the Prime Minister Modi. After giving a patient hearing, the Prime Minister assured to help the pensioners and instructed ministers concerned to do the needful. During the meeting, Commander Raut apprised that the pensioners have played a significant role to build giant public sectors like Bhilai Steel Plant, NMDC, BALCO, BHEL and other private sectors. The state president further said that since nothing progressed, MP Hema Malini sent a reminder to the Prime Minister on July 2nd. Malini also spoke number of times with concerned ministers and sent a detailed letter to the Union Labour Minister for immediate steps to give relief to the pensioners. As such, there is a ray of hope amongst the retirees of getting relief with the help of Hema Malini. State President L.M. Siddiqui, along with all office bearers and members, have sent thanks giving messages to MP Hema Malini, Commander Ashok Rao and Birendra Singh Rajavat for their active role on this issue. The demands of EPS 94 pensioners. Number 1. To raise minimum pension from ₹1,000 to ₹7,500 per month with DA linkage. Number 2. 100% pension to the spouse after death of pensioner, presently only 50% of the amount is provided. Number 3. Implementation of Supreme Court and other High Court judgments to sanction higher pension on actual salary. Number 4. Medical facilities to all pensioners. Number 5. Minimum ₹5,000 per month to those who could not become member of EPS 95.